Good morning, students. I am Sujit Kumar Sahu, the lecturer of Environmental Engineering. Today is 26 June 20. Okay. The subject is Environmental Engineering. Okay. Today's topic is control of air pollution. Okay, control of air pollution, very important topic. And subject is environmental engineering. Environmental engineering divided two sections: water supply engineering and wastewater engineering or sanitation engineering. Now study the control of air pollution in wastewater engineering. Very important topic, control of air pollution. The previous we discussed what is air pollution, causes of air pollution, sources of air pollution, and today's topic is control of air pollution. Very important and conclusion. Okay, this is the final topic of air pollution. Control of air pollution. Control of how to control the air pollution. Okay. First point is control of zoning. Okay. Control of zoning. What is control of zoning? City or urban area or so village area. Okay. Divided many zones. Okay, this is the divided residential zone. Okay, residential zone and industrial zone. Okay, residential zone we have living together. Okay, and the industrial zone is far from the residential zone. As a result, control the air pollution. Okay, different types we divided different type zones. Amra bibhinno type er zone ke divide korchi: residential zone, industrial zone, trade zone. Okay, trade zone. This type and many more. Okay, divided as a result. Control the air pollution, because industrial zone is far from the residential zone. Okay. Next point is controlled by afforestation. This is the very important one. Afforestation. Afforestation means lot of plant we planted the in our area. Okay, mana amader bono season korte hobe, gach lagate hobe. Okay, afforestation means bikkhoropon, plantation of trees. Okay, plantation of trees. As a result, control the air pollution. Only air pollution, not air pollution, water pollution and atmospheric any other pollution to control the controlled by afforestation. Okay, this is very important. But nowadays deforestation, we see the deforestation many areas. Okay, deforestation is completely deducted from our area and afforestation included in our area. Next point is controlled by vehicle rules. Okay, vehicle rules are strictly provided in our area and also our country and state. Okay, vehicle act should be strictly maintained. As a result, control of air pollution. Next is controlled by increasing the height of the chimney. Height of the chimney, we see see the height of the chimney, bricks factory, okay, chemical factory, and nuclear factory, nuclear plant, different type chimney, industrial wells are provided. Okay, this chimney increasing the height of the chimney. As a result, spread the different type gas and as high particle cube or surrounding area or residential area with the asthma. As a result, control of the air pollution. Okay. Next point is controlled by ventilation. Ventilation provided. Ventilation are provided in our household. Okay. Different type chimney and ventilation systems are provided. As a result, control the air pollution. Next is very important. We see the control of mechanical device. Mechanical device, different type mechanical device we have. Back filter, cyclone scanner, cyclone collectors, venturi scanners. Okay, this is the mechanical device, and mechanical devices are provided in industrial zones and other zones. Okay, as a result, control the air pollution strictly. Okay, mechanical devices are provided industrial zone mainly. Okay. As a result, control the air pollution. So, first, just reminded, control by divided zoning system, and main point is afforestation. Bikkhoropon phale amader control air pollution sobcheke beshi control hoy. And another is vehicle zones strictly maintained, increasing the height of oil, and mechanical devices are very important. Okay, this is the control of air pollution. Very important topic, and this is arising in our semester and also competitive exam. Okay, thank you all the students.